I'm a grown-ass man. Why did I do this to myself? Tell me why. Why? Why the fuck did I...
Repair, finish, guns operational, structures in hell, tech corps out. Yeah! Stop the timer!
Wait, no, actually, stop the timer. I gotta stop the timer, because... So, you know, I recorded this whole episode before, right? And I'll show you a couple clips from it.
Nothing of strategic value, so fuck that place. Never mind!
Okay, but as you can tell, the audio was fucked up. And turns out I was able to fix it with a wonderful product called Autoduck, which they gave me a discount to mention. if you get a chance, check out a program called Autoduck, Auto-Duck. It's fantastic for ducking audio, which makes the audio in the background quieter than the audio in the foreground whenever you're recording things like these shows. So anyway, that being said, you're going to see that I've already kind of gone through some of this game. I wanted to let you guys know I fucking hate tower defense games almost as much as I hate YouTube preamble, which is why I'm going to pinch this shit off here in a second. Now what I'm doing is I'm shooting my cannons at their cannons. And you just do a lot of this shit. Okay, hold down the F key to fast forward. Really like that fast forward to be much, much faster. It only goes to 2x. I've been defeated by a tower game. I don't give a fuck. Destroy. Fly. All of this shit focusing, it's like a scat video. All right. So I'm gonna try to destroy their bomb supplyage over here. And then I'm gonna blow up their cannon after I blow up their people or some shit.
That's some strategy with the game.
Bombing the shit out of shit. I think we're killing their guys too while we're bombing that shit. And then we're just own bombing shit.
Keep on rocking in the free world.
Feel, you know, kind of like Merca right now. Pretty awful.
Merca.
You guys come over here and repair this one.
Blah, blah, blah. Kill, kill, kill. Blood makes the grass grow.
Fast forward! So, the fast forward is a toggle. I like that. I wish I could ramp it up, though. Two or three times. More than it currently is. That would be cool. I think we have almost neutered these motherfuckers.
Put them off at the bowels.
Go! Little shitlings. Oh, I think that I have just wrecked their shit. Unfortunately, I've said shit a whole lot this episode, but, you know, I feel like I'm tearing shit up.
God, did we just defeat the Typhon Super God? Repair, finish, guns operational, structures in hell, tech corps out.
Good, now let's purge any remaining Crux Assassins from the sector.
Huge signatures detected in the wastelands. It's the Crux.
Alright, so now we're gonna kill the shit out of their shit. Alright, I'm gonna hit the space button to pause. I'm actually kind of getting into this game. I fucking hate tower defense, but I don't know, I can't help but be drawn in at least a little bit because it's put together pretty well. You can tell some love went into this game. That's it. Their shit's over. Their shit is over. Over. You can't repair it. You can't repair it. Why are you even trying? Why are you even trying? That's right.
There you are, my heroic strike commander. Nice work wiping out those pests.
Am I gonna find out he's the bad guy? Because he fucking seems like a bad guy. Trump needs his wig. Like, this is... What the fuck is this? All right. Fuhrer himself. I don't like being on the Fuhrer's team, man. I don't know about you guys, but... don't like it. It's not my thing. I feel like a dirty Nazi. Yeah. I don't like being a dirty Nazi, man. That's another complaint about this game. Why I gotta be a dirty Nazi? I'm hoping at some point they turn off the dirty Nazi function. No matter who you choose, you're getting a fucking idiot. Dictator. Asshole. So you guys grab. You know, that'd be great if I could group these guys together. So I can make them all shoot at the same thing at the same time. Alright. So, shoot. Shit. Your shit must shoot. I'm a grown-ass man. Why did I do this to myself? Tell me why. Why? Why the fuck did I... Well, hopefully in the remaining 13 seconds, I'll be able to knock out this last building here. Go ahead and do that shit. Die. Die. Nope, wasn't quite able to do it. Ah, let's just stick around for the last couple seconds. Yay! Die, bitch, die. That's right, I win.
I win!
For the Fuhrer, which makes me kind of fucking sad. All right. So, that's a tower defense game. I think it's pretty decent, man. I can't really complain about it. It's not their fault that I don't like this particular genre. And to be completely honest, fucking hated first-person shooters until they added leveling and started doing better with the stories. So, you know, I hold out hope that each genre of game that I don't currently like will someday evolve to a point where it draws me in. Can't say that this one really did. But I feel it coming, man. Maybe one day they add porn to these, and I'm like, yeah! But, you know, until then, I don't know. Still hate tower defense. But this is all the way around, I'd say it's playable. I'd say it's a straight 6, maybe 7. You know, didn't blow my socks off. But kind of reminds me of Abe's Odyssey in the right ways. There you go. The end.